That's a grade 4 tumor. They could try full brain radiation, but that would seriously impact any remaining quality of life.
There's a cold frame that sits by the window, and my heart breaks a little more each time I try
to picture. Caroline's high maintenance, but she's worth it.
This letter from your mom arrived at our dorm just a few days after her funeral.
I want to read your letter.
It's too hard to read it.
She was meant to be extraordinary. She needs to know how proud I am of her.
And becomes personal.
This strong, this confident person.
I am not ready to lose you now.
Don't let go, Mommy.
I won't. Not till you're ready.
Don't let go. It's not ready.
It's time for me to go.
She's gone.
If Caroline loses her mom, it'll destroy her.
It hurts so bad. I can't breathe. I can't.
She's not the same. She's a vampire. My family. You're raised with this. The monsters. You taught me to look at things in a different way.
I don't want you to be afraid of me. I'm still your little girl.
Thanks for being me.
If you die and I'm still here.
Well, then you'll be all grown up. And you won't need me. I'm never gonna stop missing you.
I think I'll always need you.
God, I miss you.
I love you.
Open your eyes. Wake up! You have to wake up! No! Oh.